Dave Rice, we're glad you could tune in.
Today, Dave's going to be sharing with us something